A family is left displaced Wednesday night after a home fire. Elmont Fire and Rescue were called to a home on East Leroy Parkway at around 10:30. The fire was found burning in the attic with fire damage in the living room and the kitchen. There were two people in the house and a dog. They were able to get out safely after neighbors saw the smoke coming from the attic area and woke them up. Firefighters say the fire may have spread from a chimney.